now making his way to the ring, representing Box Tech, it is Jordan Yes, ladies and gentlemen, and here we go. We're scheduled for 3 2-minute rounds. Let's introduce these fighters. Firstly, fighting out in the blue corner, we're in the black trunks with the Knight's white emblem. He's representing Kent Kings. It is Will Lindley! Over to the red corner, wearing the black trunks with the white waistband and trim, representing Box Tech, it is Jordan Peacock. 3 2-minute rounds.
The referee giving the fighters their final instructions. In the red corner, we've got
both
Jordan
lads
Peacock.
Look well up for this.
Red corner, we've got Jordan Peacock up against Will Lindley from the blue corner. Great shot there.
They have a knockdown there.
Lindley was sent off his feet there by a big shot by Peacock. Really good shot. Peacock's corner telling him to calm down, but I don't think he's going to listen, if I'm honest. I think he's going to try and do
the job blood
done.
Then.
Yeah, I think he's going to try and get the job done earlier. Lindley complaining to his corner there about something. I don't know what it was, but...
that one won't be classed as a knockdown.
Yeah, a bit of a scrappy contest this first round. That's a really
a
good shot there from Peacock. Grab straight down the centre.
Straight down the middle.
It's a barrage of punches coming from Peacock. Lindley is looking away. Doesn't look like he wants to be in there at the moment, if I'm honest. I think he's telling the ref he doesn't want to carry on. Oh, the referee's going to let him carry on. Doesn't look like he wants to be in there, if I'm honest.
He's come back though, trying to be the aggressor, to be fair to him. That's a big round, big round for... Peacock that round. A knockdown, and is that a 10-7 round, Dan?
One knockdown, wasn't there?
One knockdown, one standing eight count.
It wasn't that, but it was, yeah, sorry. So much happened.
So much.
So little time.
Too,
yeah. Can't keep on top of it.
be interesting to see what Lindley is going to come up with this round to bring it back.
Yeah, he's got to find a way of keeping away from Peacock's power. Peacock's definitely the one that carries the power in this fight.
Yes.
And that's a lovely shot. They're landing again, landing cleanly. And Lindley's getting frustrated. So I think since that knockdown, he's frustrated with himself, the fact that he got knocked down. Now he's putting the pressure on Peacock.
Yeah, he's trying.
Hats off to Lindley. He's come out after that terrible first round for himself. Not in his performance, but just the way that it went for him. Terrible first round for him. He's come out and he's really trying to take it to Peacock now. Not sure on the legalities of pushing your opponent in the face and then punching him, but if it works and the referee's not pulling you up on it, you crack on.
Yeah. It's that lovely jab from Parker. I think he's got a kink behind that. Oh, and he's got the stoppage there.
Referees.
And the referee's down. Do any bonus points for knocking out the referee?
I think you do get two extra points. His shoulder pops out.
Yes, David. Yes, ladies and gentlemen. Your referee stops the contest in the second round. Your winner by a TKO in the red corner, Jordan Peacock. Massive round of applause as well to Will there. Absolute war.